facing a civil complaint from the Attorney General's office, but Murphy has filed a countersuit. Mike Bodell, Live Investigates.
Okay, Mike, thank you. That.